Spiral Abyss is the hardest content we have in the game, but I wanted to take it even further beyond. That's why today we're going to Spiral Abyss using only randomly generated teams. We'll spin the wheel, see who we get, and challenge each floor with those characters. No ifs or buts.
Somehow we keep outdoing ourselves. I feel embarrassed even showing this to you.
Welcome to Spiral Roulette. Welcome back to another Spiral Roulette. This time, it's time for our 4.1 something something spiral. I don't actually know what the version is anymore, guys. Got ourselves a vaporized ley line this time around. Makes sense. Neuvilette's out. But let's see what our first team looks like for today. Come on, something good. That could be really good depending on what the rest looks like. Now we are taking in some feedback, so if we get too many dupes, I will not take them. Don't worry about it. Ooh! Now this is already looking great. Ooh, baby! We've won. Ain't no way we aren't winning today. Oh my gosh, Jingnari too? We're definitely not gonna be short for damage, I'll say that much. And the last member of this team is... Barbara. All right, not bad. Not bad at all. Second team for today will start with... Okay. Wow, they're not being shy with us today. Woo, baby. How many 5 stars can we roll challenge? Oh my god! My baby! Wait, if we... Actually, this is kind of bad though, right? Because how am I supposed to do this if I only... If I... Oh no, no, stop giving me all the... Okay. We're gonna start running out of 5 stars soon. Okay, I do think I'll let us dupe once, right? Unless it's just like getting really ridiculous. I do want to dupe at least once. Wow, what a team. These are wild teams for round one for floor 9. Okay, these teams are a little bit OD. This is a little bit overkill for floor 9. There's no way we need all of this. But hey, I ain't gonna complain. That's what the game gave us, and we're gonna use it. Come on, Spiral, let's see what you got today. I love not having to aim things. I feel like this is the first time I've gotten to use Wanderer in any capacity. I don't really use him much aside from just his skill to travel around. But he's quite good. He is quite good. Even my very poorly built Wanderer is quite good. I don't really know what the heck I'm doing with this team, but we have Yoimiya, so I don't have to know what I'm doing. I don't even know what I'm shooting at. We're still killing it. This is way too much. We're just gonna breeze through this. Man, I can't, like, seem to hurt them very much. Oh, are they ice? I thought they were hydro for some reason. I was wondering why Jingnari didn't break them. So does that mean this side is pyro? Oh my. Of course. Ow. Hooray. Oh, you fools. You want to bloom yourselves, go right ahead and be my guests. Oh, then you can't shoot me from up here, can you, bitch? Oh, crap. Yeah, that's right. You can't reach me. I don't even know what I'm aiming at. Where's the last enemy? Oh, there they are. Perish. I think those all hit. I can't really tell. I was surprised he survived. All right, well, that's floor 9. That's what happens when I get 4 or 5 stars. Well then, onto our floor 10 wheel. I sincerely doubt it's gonna go as well as the floor 9 wheel went, but hey, we can hope. Come on, bing money. Okay, Yanfei's good. I will not complain about that. Maybe someone hydro? Okay. Do we let this dupe? It's Yoimiya, I'm gonna let it dupe. Wow, Bennett, okay, that's wild. That's a lot. Who could our last member be? Oh my gosh. This is just Yoimiya Turbo. For our second half, we'll get... Alright, this is starting to get a little ridiculous. Alright, Wheel. I know, you can brown nose me all you want, but you ain't getting nothing out of it. Oh, we always had Nahida. Candace! How about you, Candace? Get stuck in... I was gonna say, oh, we'll get Nahida this time. Nope. Third member is Shunha. All right, just give me a cryo member, and this is awesome. Give me a cryo DPS, and we're golden. I'm gonna make the executive decision. Let's reroll this. Damn, I shouldn't have rerolled that. No one is allowed to laugh at my physical DPS Chi-Chi. All right, no one's allowed to laugh. Go, Yoimiya! Attack! I can't reach! Join me up, please! Hit him! Just a little bit short there. Behold the power of DPS Chi-Chi! Go! I just realized she was doing hydro damage because of freaking Candace. I don't know how Candace works. I've never actually used her before. Yeah, we kind of do a damage for real. Oh crap, my face. Hiya! Yo, 10k! Sheesh! Yo, Chi-Chi kinda tearing them up for real.
Get off of me. Go away. Go away, 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 go away.
Stop, you burning hecking loser. This is not going well. Where's my shielder? I guess Yanfei is my shielder, huh? Unironically, this side might be the better team. I'm kidding. I was kidding. Don't roast me in the comments. I was kidding. Go Chi-Chi. Go Chi-Chi. Go Chi-Chi. Yeah. Go Chi-Chi. This is gonna take a while, huh? All right. We're making progress. Slowly but surely, we're making progress. Yeah, the perma-freeze. Get out of this one, butthead. I don't even know what holding it does. Die! Please! Good job, Chi-Chi. You did it. Oh, whoa! Where'd you all come from, fellas? Hey, why are you taking no damage? Who turned on block all? Whoa, they're so large and in charge! Yeah, that's right. Have fun moving now, jerks. I gotta play in stop motion, brother. Red light, green light looking fucks. Alright, I can talk all the smack I want, but I'm doing no damage. Yeah! I bet people looked at that team and were like, there's no way we're getting 3 stars on this floor. Nah, B. Nah. Y'all don't have faith. Woo! Alright, I'm tired of this. That's floor 10, baby. Okay, so for the first time, it is now time for us to go through and start removing people from the wheel. So let's go ahead and remove... Let's start by just removing the 5 stars and we'll see what that leaves us, okay? So alright, let's try running this wheel again, and if it looks a little, you know, if we're starting to get some dupes again, we can run it back, alright? No worries about it. Alright, give me something good. Floor 11's gonna need something good. Kokomi is a very strong start. I will definitely take that one. Now who would pair well with Kokomi? How about someone like... Jinyan is not built. How about a DPS character, please? That's Jinyan again. Why are you doing this to me again? It's pyro resonance. Just look at it as pyro resonance. Please, just something good. My Kame's level 1! I should never remove them from the wheel. I should never remove them. I needed someone better. Kaya? You know... I should have seen this one coming. Oh god, please don't do this to me. Oh my god, thank you. Oh my god, Kaya Child is actually so good. Oh, thank goodness. All right, anyone will really do, I guess, at this point, but maybe like, you know, someone who doesn't suck booty butt cheeks. Farzan's not bad. I don't know how useful she is in this exact team, but she's not bad. She'll help us sink some damage in at least. Somehow, always on floor 11, we just get one of the worst teams I've ever seen. Somehow we keep outdoing ourselves. This is terrible. This is quite disgustingly awful.
I feel embarrassed even showing this to you.
Oh, and of course it's one of these! I don't even know what I'm doing, I'm just spamming skills. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. Step away from the monolith, please. I really don't like you being there. If you can't tell, all I'm using Shinyan and Kave for is to build meter. Oh, and even that's not good enough! Please stop! Oh, my poor monument! I'm beating you up. Look at me! Yeah, I get the strange feeling we're not 3-starring this one. Actually... Wait, this is extremely doable. If we can just freeze lock the other one too. Is it doesn't hit the monument? Let's just get it frozen if we can. It doesn't seem to freeze. Is this one immune to freeze or something? Oh, there we go. There we go. Wow, oh my gosh, I can't believe we're actually gonna 3-star this. Huh, maybe these teams aren't that bad. No, I'm looking at it again, and yeah, no, these teams are garbage. Leave me alone! Get off of me! I feel like a whole lot of nothing is happening. Why did I use my energy? I was just like, maybe it would be better to use my other my party skills. No, they're all terrible. None of them do anything. My characters are all level 1. This side team is actually pretty good, so we might be able to finish in time for a 3-star. Actually, I keep forgetting. We have 5 whole minutes. Of course we're gonna 3-star. Not bad at all, gang. Look at this! Easy peasy. I didn't actually look at the enemy, so I don't really know what I'm facing against, but hopefully we can get 3-stars on this too. Oh, perfect! That's lucky.
That's lucky.
Wow, we're so lucky! Kokobi is actually the carry! Alright, we are kind of weak without our burst, huh? We're kind of extremely weak without our burst. Run! Run, Kokomi, run! Wait a minute, we can get cores off of these fucks, right? Oh-ho-ho! Oh-ho, aren't those some cores you got there? That did numbers, but I don't know if that was damage. I'm starting to feel like it'd just be better to stay on Kokomi, you know what I mean? Okay, I don't really think we're getting 3-stars on this one, but maybe?
If there is an enemy we can 3-star on, this is the one.
I guess I can't really use child against these, huh?
Oh my goodness!
Wow, they have so much health! Oh my gosh, we're doing nothing!
Oh my gosh, also they are getting frozen, this is awful. What is this? Wait, how do I do this? I'm gonna get murdered!
Oh my god, they have so much health! Wait, how do I do this? They don't die! They actually just don't die! What the fuck? Huh? Huh?
I have literally no idea how I'm gonna do that second half.
What?
It's not even like we could solve it by switching teams, right? Because both of my main DPSs are Hydro characters right now. I guess I just have to use Farazan to like slowly whittle them down. Oh, this is gonna be a long video. Oh, it's gonna be a long recording. And here I was deluding myself into thinking I got lucky this time around. Oh my goodness, I was just unaware. I lacked the critical information. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, bro, and they do so much damage! I literally can't do it. It's literally impossible. This is not doable. This is stupid. This is a bad mechanic. They have so much freaking health. Dog!
How am I supposed to clear this?
I'm getting angry. I'm so low on stamina. Oh my god. Fucking accidentally skilled. I'll fucking do it. I'll build DPS Farazan. Oh my fucking god, I'll do it. I will fucking do it. Sometimes I get angry doing Spiral Abyss and it's like, ha, well, you know, it's like, I'm a little angry, but this is because it's still fun. I'm still playing a game. No, this time I'm actually getting really angry. This one's actually irritating me. This one pisses me off. Why is this a thing? I apologize. Like, I'm trying my best to not show it. Because I know, like, that's not fun. It's not fun watching someone get angry. Well, actually, some people find that very fun. Maybe I should get angrier. But, like, more than I don't want to not be a party pooper on screen, I hate losing. So until this game breaks me into the ground, I am not giving up, okay? Until the game proves to me that it is not doable, I will keep trying. You can call me pig-headed. You can call me stupid. You can call me, I don't know, whatever. I don't care what you call me. As long as you don't call me late for dinner. Oh my fucking. We're doing a lot of damage, though. This is doable. I just need to be really careful about dodging things. Oh my. It's okay. It's doable. It's doable. Alright, so I went to go eat. If I sound refreshed, that's why, because I am refreshed. I feel a lot better. YouTube, sometimes you gotta remember that if you're not having fun, you're playing a game, right? If you're not having fun, what's the point of even playing, right? So sometimes you just gotta step away, relax, recollect, and come back when you're feeling better. So here's what we're gonna do. I still think this is doable. But the problem we're running into is that the first half takes so long that I'm just getting frustrated. We've already seen I can do it, so I'm just gonna put on a better team so that we can clear it quickly. So again, we already know that I can do the first half. That's not a problem. Like, if we end up getting more or less stars than we would have, then, you know, fine, whatever. We already know I wasn't gonna get any stars, okay? We know that we weren't gonna get any stars, so just ignore the stars that we get. The point is just so that I can focus on doing the second half instead of wasting like 3-4 minutes doing the first half and getting angry over it. We'll just quickly clear it with a better team and we'll keep running the second half until I get it. But I'm 100% positive we can get it. I just need to keep doing it until we do it, okay? All right, let's run it back. This time I'm confident. I don't know why I'm confident all of a sudden, but I'm confident. I'm not confident anymore. Ow. All right, well, you know, that confidence didn't last long. Now everybody's so low on health. Alright, let's just gather back some stamina. Oh, it doesn't reach this far. I didn't realize that. Wait, so if we play the corner, like playing far away from the middle one is actually really good for us. Yeah, it can't hit us. We might have found the cheese strat. Yeah, it can't reach. But I can reach it. Well. Maybe this is more doable than I thought. Oh, what's that? You can't reach me? Oh, that's too bad now, isn't it? How strange. Oh, look who can't reach me. I will join the club, asshole. Oh, ho, ho, not so tough now, are we? Not so tough now that I figured out that. Oh, limits of your range. Well, we lost, but now we have a strategy. Now this is suddenly super doable. Oops, I don't need to go child stance, but okay. Good thing I switched. I was not dodging that one. Okay, this is the safe spot. Okay, that's confused the attack animations. That one's not a big deal. Watching it. Okay, let's retreat to a different side. We're getting a little boxed in here. It seems like each have two attack patterns. One of them, this little guy has the spinny and the big splash. This guy, the middle guy, has the rope. The water rope and the kind of like bullet hell, this thing. So that one's actually, this one's actually the far more dangerous one. Cause that like is impossible for me to dodge. Yeah, that shit, that's really hard to dodge. This one I can just kind of like zone out. Bad switch. Let's get out of here, switch to the other side. Don't get greedy. Okay. Oh my god, I was gonna say, if you didn't die from that? Okay, now we're in a good spot. This should be really easy from here, as long as I don't get greedy, as long as I'm watching the attack animations. Now we can just focus fire it. Doesn't have anything that's close enough to kill us, really. Yeah, we can just keep doing this over and over again. That hit me?! Alright, we're still fine. Just dodge this. There we go. Should go into its rope animation here? Yep. So we just have to scrape. Ow, that hit. Oops, I didn't mean to stance. Damn, did I throw? I might have thrown. I can't believe that it hit. Careful about our stamina. Okay, that was fine. Ooh, that one was a close one. That one grazed us. That's okay. That wasn't a lot of damage. Let's use our iframes. Okay. It's fine. We'll just wait it out. Let's not get greedy. Nice and slow, nice and slow, nice and slow. Don't choke it. Ooh, I dodged too early. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that one was really close. I almost didn't dodge that. This is our chance to sink some damage. Dodge out. Okay. Nice. Okay, that's really bad. No, 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 no! Okay. Ooh. Oh, God. No! Oh, my God! I'm stuck on something. Ooh, I barely dodged both of those. This one should be dead. There we go. Now we just have to zone this one out. I'm sure this doesn't make the most interesting content a lot, but y'all gotta understand, at this point, I'm just doing it to win. This stopped being about YouTube a long time ago. It's all about me, baby. Alright, run. Alright, buddy. You've given me enough grief. Get the fuck out of here. This is my game! This is my town! My streets! Get the fuck out of here! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, so we're back with the wheel one final time. Let's remove here... child? I just accidentally shifted all the colors. Oh no. I apologize. I can't fix that at this point. So the colors are going to be a little off for everybody, but we're just going to have to live with it, okay? For our floor 12 team. God, it's been so long and we're only on floor 12. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Finally, a usable character. We'll get Ganyu, Pyro Ganyu, by the way. Oh, I wish it had been Yelan, but Yunjin is fine. Yunjin's fine. I mean, we have Ganyu. It doesn't really matter what the rest is, right? Chongyun, sure, whatever. Give us that cryo-res, that's all we're getting. Our last member of this team is... Lynette? Kiora. Okay, I mean, Kiora's a shielder, that's good for us. That's perfect. For our second half team... Okay, Nahida's great. Nahida's really good. I was about to be like, wait, haven't I been playing Nahida all this time? And yes, I have, because I was using Hyper Bloom to get through the frickin' first half. Okay, Layla. Layla really the all-star of Spiral Roulette. She's here, like, all the time, every time. This team is not looking good. I just need an Electro character. Just any Electro character and we'll be okay. Any
Electro character.
Ask and you will receive!
Okay. These are interesting teams, that's for sure. Do I want these on these sides? Uh-oh. Oh, this is terrible. I don't think it matters.
So we'll just keep it.
All right, floor 12. Hit me with your best shot. Oh gosh, what is this boss? Ugh, I can't see it. It dodged. Oh my. Of course it can fly. Holy damage! Oh, so this is gonna be one of these floors, huh? It's gonna be one of these floors. Oh great. Oh boy, this is sure hecking fun. The problem with Kira is that her shields are pretty weak. Okay, I think we got it. Thank God. Oh my gosh, we got so lucky getting Ganyu and Kira. Oh my god, this would be undoable without these two. Ow. Oof. Okay, okay. Not bad. That was not bad at all. That was not bad at all. And this team is also, honestly, decent. This team is not that bad. I'm just worried about us being on low health for the rest of this, but... Alright, Razor. Fuck him up. Yeah, this is going real smooth. Real nice. Just be careful of our health.
What? Wait, you can die to this stuff? Because I had a shield up, I didn't get hit. Wait, can you die to corrosion? Oh my god, you can!
Alright, time to pull out the prototype Amber. Shut up. Nobody cares. I thought I told you, nobody cares. I was pretty clear.
Oh, today is a really long day.
You know, there are a lot of damage numbers, but the damage numbers aren't very big. Okay, now looks like the time to do this. Oh my gosh, we can't heal through it. We can't heal through it. I just need a little bit more. Okay.
Oh my!
This is really obnoxious. Okay. Lesson learned. Don't burst with Layla. I need every single bit of energy I can get.
Why is every floor to be so annoying?
We should just burst every single time we can, right? Because otherwise we're just losing health that we could otherwise be saving. We should use every skill we can every time we can, otherwise we're gonna be losing health we could be saving. There's no physical way to heal quickly enough.
Oh my god. This shit just isn't possible! This shit isn't possible!
Probably just take this opportunity to heal, huh? It seems like they aren't really corroding me right now. Well, I guess I spoke too soon. Okay, I think we should stall against this one. I don't know what's coming up next, but I think we should stall here. Oh, okay, these things don't... Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's really fine. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, we made it through the worst of it then. I've never worried about my health so much before. Let's get as much energy as we can before the next phase, before the next chamber. Okay. I was about ready to give up. I won't lie. I was really getting close to giving up, but we somehow scraped by. Oh, thank God! Finally, an easy chamber. Just have to be careful because Ganyu is like one hit. Just have to be careful because Ganyu is like one hit. Oh my God! My shields got eviscerated. I know Kira's shields are weak, but really? Oh my God. I don't know how many of these hits my shield can take, so I'm just not even gonna risk it. Okay. One shot. There we go. Whoo! Oh no! No! At least we have Layla. This shouldn't be too bad with Layla, right? You're doing no damage. I don't like how they're just walking away from me like I'm not even here. I just don't even register as an enemy. Which, to be fair, I'm not doing a huge amount of damage, so I don't know why they would be scared of me, but, you know, I'm still a little upset. I think I have a right to be a little upset about that. Uh-oh. Ooh, that was by the skin of our teeth. Woo! Oh my gosh, we might actually clear this spiral. It's looked so bad so many times. I don't know how I feel about this. The fact we're almost there. Just one more chamber. I'm really sorry though. I feel like I'm so tired. let's finish strong, right? Let's finish strong. People are actually like super horny for this mirror maiden chick. I don't really know why. what is so attractive about this mirror maiden chick? What do people like so much about her? Any mirror maiden fans in the chat? In the comments? What is this? Is that Don Hung?
He was getting bounced! Did you see that? My man was getting juggled!
What the?
Find a life will
absorb QA effects that a character receives. This will prevent them from recovering HP after the character's healed by the bond you put the bond of life bond in a disappear. The character creates another bond of life, QA requires their bond of life will also stack. Bond of life has a very long duration, I'm actually cancel removed by effect. I don't care, I can't heal. Good job sealing away my healing. Oh, wait a minute. Joke's on you, buddy. My team sucks. Oh, no! Alright, there we go. Where'd you go? Oh my gosh. Last little bit, as long as we can actually clear it. What in the world is this? Oh no, please don't tell me you have invulnerability phases like the other machine bosses. The strength of gravity here is decreased. Ooh, wait, what? Whoa! Wait, that's so fun! Wait, I didn't know there were good mechanics in Spiral. Oh my gosh, this is actually cool! Wait, this is my favorite boss ever! What is happening? Oh! Oh! That is a lot of explosions that I'm just tanking through because of Layla Shield. Eat this! Oh! Razor! Wait, how do I do damage from this point? Revenant, go! It's your turn! Oh, you can do it, buddy! Oh, what the? You dodged! Huh? It can teleport?
Why? Why can it do that?
Ah! Revenant! Alright, it's time for Layla to carry. Layla was the hero I always needed but didn't deserve. But now that she's here, finish the job, Layla! Attack! 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 Let's go! Oh my god, we actually cleared it.
Against all odds, we actually cleared Spiral Abyss.
Holy crap. This is the most earned Spiral Abyss I've ever had. So I would just like to point out, by the way, I'm on this team because I was trying to test like how to make Farazan's damage numbers bigger. I need a really quick know. How many of you actually believed I could clear Spiral? Because I was not one of you if you did believe. For those of you who did believe, congratulations. I'm the best. I'm the king. I'm the greatest in the world.
So tired.
This took over 3 hours, by the way. Like, I think we're coming up on 4 hours now. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you've been entertained. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll see you when I see ya, and I will catch you in the next Spiral Abyss. I'm done with this one, dog. I'm done. I love you, Yoimiya.